No balls and two strikes. This one is a blooper that'll fall in. This will plate a run. Here's the throw into the plate. And Haas might be the player to do it in that number three spot in the order. She hammers this one out in left field. The Irish will tag up. The run coming in. The slide, and she's safe. Sacrifice in effect. This could be just that. High in the air, Kerner. Waiting for it. She'll make a strong throw to home. Here it comes. Cut off by Naslin. She goes down to second. Two balls, two strikes. Break-even pitch upcoming. Here it is. Swung on and missed, and that'll be it. So Witten and Arizmendi, lots of RBI potential, lots of power potential, racing to it, not going to get there. It hits the wall out in center field. Piran Nunzi gets to it, but a big-time scoring play for the Fighting Irish. You can make a case for the Irish that the top half of the order is about as strong as it gets. This is going to be a steal and then a delayed steal for the Irish coming home. They get a run off of it. In game one for her. That's going to do it. Strike three, and that is going to be the final out recorded of this game. The Irish are going to win it 6-1 on seven hits. Irish now 7-1 all time against the Yellow Jackets. This pitch hit high in the air, retreating deep into right field, and that's going to be gone. Katie Haas strikes while the iron's hot for Notre Dame. They win game one. They get a homer in the first inning of game two of this three-game series. A big blast for Katie Haas, a two-run blast. It's 2-0 Irish. Are the nine for Notre Dame. This one is scalded out in right field. It's going to go all the way to the wall. It rolls in. This will play two more runs, a double, a run-scoring double. Emily Kerner for the Irish with double number six on the season. The 2-0 pitch hammered high in the air. Deep and straight away, center field, and that's going to be way out of here. A home run for the Irish. Pointing to the crowd is Michaela Arizmendi. Haas and Arizmendi. Five RBIs between them. This is going to be a pass ball. It gets by the catcher. Coming in to score for the Irish is Megan Sorley. The 2-2 break-even pitch. Chopped to the third baseman. The throw over, and that's going to do it. The Irish close it down. As Katie Haas flipped it over to the first baseman, Michaela Arizmendi, and the Irish are a happy bunch. A very successful performance for Notre Dame. A 6-1 win in game one, 13-0 after five in game two.